Good morning, everyone. Just a quick video here. I'm a little disappointed. You see, I thought Kevin Davis was going to rip me a new asshole. What could he say about me? Oh, I have a feminine voice. Gee, what an insult. You were born with bad genes and your voice is high. Gee, maybe that's why I sang tenor in high school choir. Oh, well, guess I have to live with that. Oh, what else? Oh, Kevin, you had me down for the 10th of February. Then you bumped me to the 11th. Now it's the 13th. It's tomorrow. Today's the 12th. Man, I'm getting impatient. I want to see the video where you talk about how I have a scam, because you're a scam exposer. I have a scam. Gee, I'm nervous that I'm going to lose my revenue. Oh, yeah. Maybe my trucking company is going to cancel my contract and I'll have to take my truck elsewhere. Oh, boy. Kevin, here, I'm scared. I'm so scared. Please don't do a video about me scamming people. Oh, because you're YouTube scam exposers, right? You do scamming videos. What? Somebody talks shit about you, you're going to get all defensive. You'll never confront anybody because you're going to hide. You're going to hide in West Palm Beach. You're scared. You're scared of people. Everybody knows. You know, you're nothing. You want to say crap on here. You want to talk like you're such a big man, but you hide. You don't show your face. So guess what? Kevin, nobody cares about you. Nobody takes you seriously. They laugh about you on the poker fraud alert. So you, what do? Oh, they're the pussy frauds of America. Come on. You ever notice that nobody agrees with you? You're the problem, Kevin. You're the standout. You're the person that nobody likes. You have no friends. You have no friends. Don't say you do. Look at the time you waste making horrible videos with horrible audio. What did you do? You loop the same clip over and over. You make a 5-minute video 20 minutes by showing Christopher Mitchell say the same thing 10 times. You want to call me a loser and call me out for something? Oh, what? Maybe I said I wasn't going to make any more Christopher Mitchell videos and I made a bunch more? Who cares? Who cares? I don't get money from YouTube, so I don't care. You shouldn't care either. You're a joke, man. So make your video. I'm not even going to watch it. It'll probably be posted on Poker Fraud Alert and people will laugh about it. Because you never come off intelligent in your videos because you can't say the word strategy. And how many times do you have to swear in your videos to make your point? About 50 or 60. Why don't we compare? I don't know how many times I swore here. You're going to swear at least, I'm going to say 30 times in the video describing me. So go ahead. That makes you unintelligent because it means you have a limited vocabulary. So that's the last I'm going to say. I don't care what you say from now on, Kevin. I'm not responding. This is it for me. I don't care. You're nothing to me. Everyone else, have a great day.